the early morning hours of February 29, 2012, while I was safely asleep in my college dorm room at Champaign, a deadly F4 tornado ripped through my hometown of Harrisburg, Illinois. In its path lay total devastation. Together, my teammates and I rallied to the cause, helping to raise much-needed money and supplies. Coming together to help those in need, it's not just the Illini way, it's what you call a team.